Hi guys, I'm back. Welcome to the Q&A with Sunny Part 2. Number 14. Do you have any hobbies outside of YouTube? Yes. In fact, I have hobbies outside of cosplay, for that matter. Yoga, and I love every month on a Sunday playing Cards Against Humanity with my friends. It brings out the worst in all of us. Number 15. If you could change one thing about yourself, what would you change? One thing I would change about myself, believe it or not, is being shy, and I would focus on try to expand my interest and meet other people. So that's one thing I would change about myself. Number 16, are there ever times where you are annoyed by your autism? If so, how do you cope? That's a great question. Well, yes, actually many times I'm annoyed by my autism because when I'm in a group of people, I feel like I want to say something but afraid that the neurotypicals will not understand what I'm saying. And so I have to say, please excuse me, I'll be right back. And then I might start pacing back and forth, muttering to myself just to reorganize what's in my head. Of all the things that have been coming at me all at once. And sometimes there are social situations which are a bit stimulating for me. I do have sensory issues. So yeah, that's when those are the two times where I do get annoyed with my autism. Number 18, are you religious? Now, when someone asks me if I'm religious, I identify as a Christian, but I don't consider myself as religious. For the most part, I just say that I believe in God, and yeah, I don't like to talk about religion, but yeah. Number 8, how do you feel about the upcoming presidential election? Oh boy. I don't really like any of them. And as much as I don't like to talk about religion, I also don't like talking about politics, so let's just say, vote for Deadpool, because Deadpool is awesome. Number 19, do you believe in life outside Earth? Yes. Like I said, I believe in God. So I believe that there is life after death, but I don't want to talk about it. Number 20, what's the best gift you've ever gotten? Well, the best gift that I've ever gotten is friendship. I know, it's getting very deep and philosophical here, but the best gift I've ever gotten is acceptance and love and, you know, just like an abundance of people understanding me. But as far as just a material kind of gift, I would say it's definitely the CyberLink Power Director that Dad bought for me for Christmas. And also the Undertaker Black Butler manga, the Ship Voyage art, manga piece that my mom got me for Christmas as well. Number 21, what was your favorite class or subject in school? Well, in high school, my favorite class was chemistry. And the reason being is because one time we did this really cool experiment where you make sugar crystals with water, out of water and sugar, and then you see which solution looked the best or produced the best results. And chemistry was my favorite subject. Number 23, if you could have a superpower, what would it be? Great question. Well, I can't just have one superpower. One would be to mass educate neurotypicals on what autism really is, and to try to stamp out all of the stigma and stereotypes that it is all at once. That would be my ultimate superpower. Then it would be flying and being more than one place all at once. Thank you. 22. Do you plan to go to college? Or do you plan on going to college? Excuse me. I haven't even decided for this year, class 2016. But in the future, yes, I still plan to go to college, but first of all, I've been busy working and stretching myself and expanding my interest and things like that I haven't gone to college yet. But at the right time, yes, I plan on going to college, and I'm still, by the way, still planning on taking classes with neurotypicals, just mainstream classes with neurotypicals, and still getting accommodations, like more time on tests and assignments. And yes, I'm planning on going to college. But currently I'm working. 24. Do you plan on going to any more conventions? What kind of question is that? Of course! Number 25. What are you planning to cosplay as next? Or who am I planning to cosplay next? Grell Sutcliffe from Black Butler. She's awesome. Number 26. You obviously have very strong opinions about autism, so this next one may be hard. If you had the chance to erase autism from existence, giving everyone who's ever been affected by it a normal life, would you do it? Why or why not? Ooh, this is going to be fun. And the answer is no. Because if you had the chance to erase neurotypicality, you wouldn't do that. And that's A. B, what does it mean to live a normal life? Did Thomas Amadeus Mozart look autistic? Did Benjamin Franklin look autistic? Now, the reason why I wouldn't erase autism from existence if I had the chance is because if you erase the autism, wouldn't you also erase the ability to think like an autistic? Wouldn't you erase some of those talents, those abilities? I mean, if someone were to stop you from thinking like an autistic, what's to stop them from keeping you from thinking another way? And so again, so if I had the chance to erase autism from existence just to give everyone a normal life, then the answer would be no. Number 27, this is the last question, by the way. What are your plans for your channel in the future? That's an excellent question. I'm not getting too detailed into that. Like one of the questions earlier, what do you look for in a girlfriend or boyfriend? This is also gonna take a whole video to explain. In fact, a lot of these questions might take a whole video to explain, and so here we go. My plans for my channel, I'll either start making more videos, maybe more than twice a week, which is what's the rate right now. I might make another YouTube channel at some point. I might keep making more videos about the autism community, the LGBT community, and all my keep making videos that are educational, inspirational, motivational, and empowering to I don't have any very detailed plans yet, so this might take another video as well. So thank you so much for putting these questions out there and sending them to me. Otherwise, I wouldn't have had the chance to do this video without you, without your help. So thank you so much. I'm Sony D. Curls, signing off now. Bye.